हेलो, आई एम अमोली पटेल, वाइस प्रिंसिपल ऑफ बोरकदेव स्कूल फॉर चिल्ड्रन. आई वुड लाइक टू बिगिन विद अ कोट बाय डॉक्टर कलाम. वी शुड नॉट गिव अप एंड वी शुड नॉट अलाउ द प्रॉब्लम टू डिफीट अस. वी एट बोरकदेव स्कूल फॉर चिल्ड्रन आर फर्म बिलीवर्स इन सेइंग बी द चेंज यू वॉन्ट टू सी इन द वर्ल्ड. बिफोर रोलिंग आउट एनीथिंग टू स्टूडेंट्स, वी इंश्योर दैट आर एजुकेटर्स आर फर्स्ट अब्रेस्ट विद द चेंज, एज इट्स वी who are the change agents, and the students will imbibe with acceptance when they see us transformed. This is where Microsoft comes into play, and I'm very excited about the collaboration with Microsoft. Educators at my school have blended various tools to conduct assessment, bring in collaboration as well. Teachers have also started using OneNote and innovating teaching aids, using assessments in teams and real-time data to reflect the performance and move forward. With our collaboration with Microsoft, we hope to inspire and empower school educators with appropriate tools to integrate within curriculum, provide professional development that connects technology with learning, as well as provide ready access to full suite of state-of-art products and tools. We will also educate parents along with students, as a solid education program is built by better preparing its students to be successful community members and ardent users of technology. If we treat technology as a separate content area, it becomes another one of those things added to an already full plate. At our school, technology is integrated into our classrooms. It acts as a tool to strengthen our vision. We will be getting Office 365 accounts set up for the organization by taking the Microsoft School Aspire programs. We will adopt ways to be more productive using more data, more information, and better tools and policies, and try to bring out increased efficiencies. I will conclude with a saying which says that the technology itself is not transformative, but it is the school and the pedagogy. Thank you.